When people first meet me, they see the hijab. They see a Muslim woman, somebody who follows other people's orders. And I'm gonna use that to every single advantage. I am feeling so excited. Like, we are on the mole. We're in Malaysia.